All right. Game three. Yeah. We bowled with five on a pair the other day, and it was pretty slow. Those were 247, 222, plus 69 after two. Pretty good start.
Stay on this pace. Make better shots than last game finished.
Go. Give me those. Probably.
And then as you move back in towards the house, it's going to get tighter.
I mean, that was just an awful shot. But it did hook more than I thought it was going to. So I might be able to make that one to the right. And out of trouble there. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Jeez, that curved. Holy moly. I said, uh-oh, like it was going to hang out there. A lot of the national guys will be there. To the left. Not good. Make the move to the right and miss to the left. Good combination. Which is fine, as long as I get it going in the right direction. Can't jam it up the lane like that. Even on the tight pair down there, what, that wouldn't hold. Thank you. surprised that hooked. I didn't get out of that one very good, and it's still hooked, so that's good. Need that knife. Game three and my tape's garbage already. See this cut number being very high. What is it?
Don't break it. It's an eyeball.
Flying eyeball.
All right, change that tape out. Should feel better now.
That's pretty good. Whoa. That
was a good shot.
Alright, maybe I'll just be able to go a little left or right.
Yeah, I thought that was pretty good, so got to get out of there.
Yeah, that was a pretty good one, and that one just...
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh. Lots of nine. All right, we're gonna have to make a good one, a good shot here pretty soon. I tried to move just a little bit left and pitched it right. I'm gonna have to get in a little bit. Because he moved, he's about 11, 12. Getting it out to that spot, but with reactive. I'm lined up 10 to 4, but yeah, my angles are always a little further left. Everything is always like 2 and 2 left for me. Yeah. Well, on 17 and 18, it was weird. I'd move right and it would hang. It wouldn't hook. Here it's just flat hook, hook, hook. That looks good now. Hmm. Dang it, dang it, dang it. One that struck when I moved left. Didn't come off my hand very good. I kind of spun it, thumbed it a little bit, and it sat and struck. Next one I rolled pretty good, and it never really picked up in red at flat 10, half 10. And then I moved my feet one left, kind of allow it some angle, and it overhooked. So now I'm going to move like two and one left here, and it should be pretty good. That should give me just the right angle though, because that ends up being a three and one. Oh boy.
Alright.
That last one I moved one more left to try to give it some angle to the right, and it saw it and kept going. So I'm like, alright, that's good shape. So now I'll make the two and one left. And it should make that same shape. I should be good the rest of the game. Okay, we can't get at least 2-0 out of this.
Yeah, got a little gift in the seventh frame only with the
2-0. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's for sure. Had a few gifts today, so that's good.
Ronnie just rolled the 2-pin.
Yeah, I saw that. There we go. Pretty good. Yeah, a little light, but it worked. A little worrisome there. I'm like, oh, is it gonna pick up or not? It did. That was a pretty good shot.
Yeah. Only about a 2-arrow zone difference.
Yeah.
From what it was to start.
I think as I get going that way, I'll be able to go back out to the gutter. Where are we going now? Yeah, so we go all the way over to 7 and 8 next, so. So I should be able to get back over there. We'll see. I don't know if this looks this good, or if it looks good to finish this game. You never know. Ronnie's still doing it. Yeah, 78 and a 6, that'll make you make some ball changes after starting with 260. Can't get his ball to slow down. Should take a look at something slow reactive. A few left with this Atlas. Come down.
I got my timing.
There you go.
Flowing.
That's better. That's good. There you go. Finish strong.
Yeah, the first two games, that was rough.
I believe it. You said this was your first. This is your first event.
First one.
See, I did my first one when I was like 17, so I dipped my toes down a little quicker.
I started rolling. I was 21, so about 12 years.
Yeah.
And then I joined the military, and then I was gone for 7 years straight.
Right.
And then I finally got back into it right after school. I haven't stopped since.
Yeah. Yeah, COVID was kind of a weird thing. It was like a lot of people quit bowling, but then we also got a lot of people that came back to bowl too. Yeah. Thank you.